Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta, to battle!
Sparta!
Shoes tight, zippers up.
Get ready, people.
Thank you.
back! We won! We beat them! We really did! You're the fucking Rangers!
Don't get too cocky! They're still strong! Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
The council? Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you.
Artyom, it is time.
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.
Thank you. then!
Save your voice, Gideon. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The council? Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Oh, what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Artyom, no need for that now.
Uman died, like most of the Spartans. Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards, even though he's confined to a wheelchair. And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, what if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us? The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin, maybe that was the pardon and salvation. For me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Ordeal. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
The Dark Ones are gone. But I know we will meet again. Maybe they really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.